Lesson 8A, U.S. Topos created after June 2017. In this lesson, we will demonstrate how to open and manipulate data layers using Adobe Reader DC and Adobe Acrobat Pro. We will also learn how to use basic tools like panning, zooming, and making measurements. Lesson 4A, 4B, 4C, and 4D of the National Map training provide instructions for using the National Map download client to download data and maps, including U.S. Topo maps. This lesson will focus on using U.S. Topo maps in the new geospatial PDF format using Acrobat Reader DC and Adobe Acrobat Pro. The instructions apply to both. The U.S. Topo maps in geospatial PDF format were produced by the USGS beginning in June 2017. The geospatial PDFs are ISO 32000 compliant. The TerraGo toolbar used with older U.S. Topos does not work with these products. However, this video will demonstrate several alternative tools native to Adobe. Find the file you downloaded and double-click on the file name. The file will open in either Reader or Pro, depending on what you have installed. Click the Enable All features if necessary. Expand the map by clicking on the arrow to collapse the right-hand pane. Click on the Layers icon to open the layers. Expand the layers by clicking on the plus signs. You can turn layers on and off by clicking on the eye to the left of the layer names. There are several options to zoom and pan the map. Click on the plus and minus icons in the Adobe toolbar above the map to zoom in and out. If you've used Adobe Reader or Adobe Acrobat Pro before and have already turned on the Adobe Zoom Select tools, the plus and minus icons will not be visible. To reset the toolbar, go to View, Show Hide, Toolbar Items, Show Select and Zoom Tools, and click on Reset, Select, and Zoom. You can also enter or choose a percent of actual size in the window to the right of the plus icon in the Adobe toolbar. To turn on other Adobe tools, go to View, Show Hide, Toolbar Items, Show Select and Zoom Tools. Select the tool you want, such as the Marquee Zoom, or the Loop tool, or turn them all on by clicking Show, Select, and Zoom Tools. The Marquee tool allows you to zoom in to an area of interest by drawing a rectangle over the area. Hold down the left mouse button and drag the cursor over the map. Select the Continuous Zoom tool to zoom in and out. Click on an area on the map while holding down the left mouse button and move the cursor up and down. You can also use the scroll wheel on the mouse. Use the Loop tool to see an area in more detail. Click on the loop icon and click the map. Use the slide bar or the plus and minus buttons to zoom in and out. You can also zoom by holding down the Control key and using the plus or minus icons on the keyboard. The page resize tools display the map at its actual size, fit the map to the screen, or fit the width of the map on the screen. Use the hand tool to pan around the map. The up, down, left, right arrow keys may also be used to pan. You may not pan if the map display shows the entire map page. The Pan and Zoom Window tool allows you to change the magnification and drag the box to pan across the image. Right-clicking on the map is another way to select some tools. To display the coordinates on the map, click on Tools and then Measure Tools. Click on the Geospatial Location tool. A window appears at the lower right of the map display, showing latitude and longitude. in signed decimal degrees. Coordinate readouts for U.S. Topo geospatial PDF maps are always latitude and longitude on NAD 83, WGS 84. To measure distances and areas, click on the measuring tool. Two windows appear on the map display, one with options for snagging types and measurement types, one for results. There are three types of measurements: distance between two points, perimeters, double click to stop drawing, and areas. Single click to close polygon and stop drawing. Click on the selection tool and hover over the drawn line, perimeter, and polygon to see the results of your measurements. A right mouse click allows you to delete the graphic. The measuring tools also function as a simple type of markup. Lines drawn with the measuring tools can be burned into the PDF. Use File, Save As to save a version of the US Topo map that includes the user-drawn lines. These lines are not part of the US Topo layer, and once saved cannot be turned off, but can be selected and deleted. To change the map display units, click on Edit, then Preferences. Click on Measuring Geo to see the options. The relatively limited number of geospatial functions is not a characteristic of the US Topo product, but rather of the software currently available to view this new version of geospatial PDF. USGS expects more software for viewing and manipulating these data will become available over time. Each US Topo file has an attached file of metadata that describes data sources and production processes. This file complies with the Federal Geographic Data Committee's content standard for digital geospatial data. The physical format is XML. To access the metadata file, click on the paperclip icon, then select the file from the list that appears. You can also download the metadata when you download the geospatial PDF. In this lesson, we discussed how to open and manipulate data layers in Adobe Reader DC and Adobe Acrobat Pro. We also learned how to use basic tools like panning, zooming, and making measurements. In a subsequent lesson, options for printing US Topos will be discussed.